What's up, guys? My name is Gavin, and you are watching Gavin H Outdoors. And it's Saturday, you guys. To me, Saturdays are one of the best days in the world because you can do whatever. It's supposed to be 90 degrees today. That's why I'm wearing my cap, my glasses, and flip-flops. Today we're going to be going to the lake, guys. It's going to be awesome. We're going to be going to my grandma's cabin, grandma and grandpa's cabin. Sorry, that was my neighbor. But we're going to be going to my grandparents' cabin. They have one down at the lake. And we're also going to be going to a boat race, guys. I've never been to a boat race before, but I've heard they're pretty cool. The boats go like 300 miles an hour. So that is going to be the subject on today's video. I just wanted to say thank you for 43 subscribers, because that's just a huge milestone. Like, I've said that a millions of times. But, you know, like, so the checking cows video, like, that was an awesome video. I mean, we didn't see anything, but you guys still loved it. So you just dropped the like, and some of you even dropped the sub, which I love. Thank you guys so much. But yeah, so today is going to be my first vlog, guys. It's going to be vlog number one. So basically what a vlog is like you film like everyday life, like your everyday life. But like, it's not going to be like a 2-hour vlog. It might be 45 minutes to an hour. But yeah, so it's kind of a long intro, but you know, just wanted to say hi and want to say thank you. So let's get in this video. So guys, this is the truck that we're taking. It's my dad's, you know, it's very nice. So the drive is going to be about 45 minutes. So I'm probably going to time lapse the drive, you know. So yeah, again, it's a very sunny day, so it's going to be a nice one. So I guess I'll see you when we get to the lake. Oh, okay, guys, so we have made it to the lake. So this is the house. It's a nice house. It's my grandparents' place. It's very nice. I grew up down here. And then over here is the water. So we'll go down to the dock here in a minute, but I'm gonna help my family unpack. So yeah, let's go. So, hello.
Hey, Gavin.
Here, Dad, I'll take the floor.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, guys. Have a cooler. We're going to go over here. And I'll show you the other side of the house. Very beautiful place, guys. I think. Hello.
Good morning.
What you making?
Making a big old sub sandwich for us. Take it to the boat, baby.
Hello. That's a big sandwich.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty good, too.
Bucket.
Oh no, no, you did.
It'll get eaten.
You have avocado on there?
Yeah.
Gosh, I love you.
All delicious stuff.
So, Grandpa?
Nothing much. How about yourself? Where'd you get that fancy hat?
I got this on Amazon.
He bought that with some of his money. I like that.
Yeah. That's cool. It's for the sun, so.
Yeah.
It's going to be a nice day.
Yeah, it looks like a party hat.
Yeah, I don't know. So have you been down to the dam this morning?
No.
Why, what's going across there?
They're putting the boats in, through a crane, like there's a huge crane, and they put the boats in there, lift them, put them in the water. Mm-hmm.
They've been doing that for a number of years.
They probably got a lot of meat on it.
Yeah. Have you been to one?
Have enough meat.
Okay. Well. So guys, yeah, this is my family.
She had to rebuild it.
Dang. Got avocado on it?
I'm making a YouTube video.
Dad and probably do that.
So, I know.
Trust me, it's smart for you. It's not like I'm sending this to the government or anything.
Oh, that's spot on.
What are you going to put this in, honey?
I'm going to chunk it up and then put it in a little... plastic container.
Wait,
are we gonna put it in that green basket thing?
Okay.
We'll just have a hearty dinner.
I need my
hat. Maybe
Sergio's.
Oh, you said you don't want to do. I don't know. What do you have?
I didn't tell it.
Okay. And yeah, we're good with anything. We can do leftover pork steak, or we can go.
Oh, Sergio's is pretty good.
Yeah, it is. I'm sorry, I didn't hear that.
Sergio's.
No, that's fine. We don't care.
We'll do Sergio.
Sergio's is good. Okay. Ciao. Okay, guys. Well, that is my family. They're very nice. Well, yeah, of course my family's nice. We're the Hulshers. Okay, so here, I'm going to go ahead. So, this is the basement, or actually here, I'll get you a better look of the house. It's very nice. The deck is awesome, and it's popping. Okay, so in here, this is where all the boat keys are, everything. This is my grandpa's little tiny storage room, and he has some BB guns. Those are not guns. Not real guns. They're BB guns. Okay. If I can find it. Yep, they're back here. This is for my Sea-Doo. Or my dad's Sea-Doo, not mine. I'm not one of those spoiled rich kids. Okay, so we got the keys. And let's go and give you a tour of the dock. So, the water is up a lot. Because I remember, like, in March. That was like all the way like down here, like the dock was down there. And that's finally up. Very nice. So this is our dock. And we have a couple Sea-Doos and stuff. Let's put that right there. And I'll actually show you this boat first. So this is the Crown Line. It's very nice boat, love it, it's white. You have some lights right there. You have license registration thing. We have the charger for the hoist and for the electronics. We have the checkers. We have some vents and some exhausts. And then that's the motor. It's awesome. And it says Crown Line on the back, and it's basically the same thing on that side. And we have a cover for this. And then up there, we have our tube. Because we love to go tubing, and we have a kayak. And then, hi, Ava. That's
hi.
My sister. So then we have a pontoon. This is probably going to be the one that we're taking out to the boat race. Because, you know, it's already uncovered and it's lowered. So, it's probably what we're doing. So, I'll actually show you the outside, then I'll show you the inside. So, the front, just... has some lights, has a deck that you can step onto. There's the cleats, and then on the side is the registration. Watch out, Ava. And then it's a navy color, and it's kind of like a garlic interior. It's very nice. Crest, it's the company that built this. And then we have a ladder, we have the motor. It's a Yamaha VMAX motor. It's 250 horsepower, I'm pretty sure. Nice. I love it. And then we have this deck that we can stand on when we're working on this thing. And it's the same thing on that side. So, let's go ahead and step on this. And that's a ladder. So, step on this thing. There, so this is the swim deck, guys. This is an awesome swim deck. It is awesome. And water, it's kind of choppy. So, the motor, showed you that. This is some storage. I don't know what it's to. Yeah, let's open this up. Looks like that's just storage for something. I don't know what that is. Okay. And then we have a nice door. Let's... Wait. Oh, there we go. So you push it up to actually open the door, and then it stays there. That's some nice hardwoods. Those are very nice. Then over here, it's this. This is a trash. Wait. I think I don't know what that is actually. I don't know what that is. That is a trash can. There's some cans in it. And then it has a sink. I don't know how that works. I don't know how to turn it on. You can do that. Maybe take a nice little shower on this. I'm just kidding. That would be bad. Don't do that. And then, in here, we have the fridge. And probably like Gavin, that's not a fridge. Yes, it is. So I have to do, just open that, and then the fridge. It's electrical, so you're going to have to get like an electric battery. Put it in there. Keep things cool. So, that's that part. And then we have this part. This is awesome. So, we have some cup holders over there. And guys, cup holders, they light up. And you can also get a battery for those where they will be refrigerated. Refrigerated cup holders, guys. That's insane. This is for if someone jumps out, like on accident. You could throw this to them. It's kind of like a lifesaver. And then this is just a lounging area. Kind of just sit back and relax. Okay, we're done with that. And then we have a bench and a table. And some more cup holders. You can eat. And then you can push this seat back. And then you have a little passenger seat right there. And then we'll go to the driver's seat here. It's very busy driver's seat, so you can adjust the steering wheel. You can do that. This thing has power steering. It's awesome. This is the throttle, and you can actually push the motor, put the motor up, see if we can do anything. See, we put the motor up. It's very awesome. Okay, we should probably put that back down. So. I don't like that sound at all. And then here, what we have, so the radio, we can turn the radio on. Master power. Stereo.
Had the first hit with it. Was hit twice, in fact. I will always love you.
Yeah, the
Blake Shelton, the more I drink, and Black Sheep.
Have the radio.
Good morning.
Here's the horn.
This morning, news out Garth.
Very nice. I probably shouldn't do that. And then let's see. We have accent lights. So the accent lights. When you turn that on, here. Let's turn the stereo off. But if you turn on the accent lights, I'm pretty sure. No. But the cup holders, they light up. That's awesome. I love it. And then you have some lights with stereo and speakers. Have some more of those. And then let's see. I'm trying to think. Court lights. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Nope. But you can have lights down there. It's awesome. I don't know where. Oh yeah, there's some more lights up there. And then I'm pretty sure when you turn on the dock lights, that's when the real magic happens. I think. Wait, what? Wait, hold on, guys. Here, I think that. Nope, that's not it either. I don't know if they're working right now, but there'd be lights all along the bottom that light up the water. It's awesome. So, yeah. So I'm gonna just go ahead and turn off the master power. And then we just have a bunch of seats and stuff on that side. Have some more storage and yeah, that's a pontoon boat. That's my sister. It's kind of weird.
No.
Here, can you hold my phone? I'm gonna uncover the seat. Alright, so this is how you properly uncover a seat.
Mm-hmm.
So what you do. So what you wanna do is there's these clips on the side. Right here. Take these off. There. So you want to get the clip off. You want to go to the other side, get the other clip off. Don't want to fall in, that'd be pretty bad. There's spiders everywhere. Let's see. There. Okay. And then what you want to do is you can start from anywhere when uncovering it, but when you're covering it, you always want to start with the front. And work your way back. So, just do that, and then you can go to the front again. Just try to uncover it.
Ew, spider webs! I just walked through one.
I know, man. It's everywhere. And then you can get the handlebars last.
Yeah. Disgusting.
And then get the other side. It's a lot of walking around. And then what you want to do is you can just put them here. Here, come show this. Basically, what it is, you can just put it in there. And then, here, hold this. Don't drop.
I won't.
What you want to do is you want to check the oil, or the oil. Because you don't want to get out on the water and have bad oil. You have to come back in. It sucks. That's why you always just want to check it. So, what you do, this little clip back here. Get it. What you want to do is you want to... There you go. And then... When you're doing this, you have to be very careful. But just put it right there. And then. Well, then what you want to do is get in here. See, in the engine, there's just one thing you want to check, and it's this. Pull it. And then. I don't know if I'll show this, but. You want it to be between the groups. I can't really show that. It won't focus. But yeah. And then, just want to do that, and you're ready to go. Here you go. Don't drop that anymore. Oh, yeah. Don't do this unless you have good balance and. Something and you know what you're doing. You don't do the wrong thing. There, and once you hear it click, you're good. So,
show you how I'm gonna cover that. That's my cousin Sea-Doo right here. It's white, neon, and black. And that's my grandpa's over there. It's covered up and it's blue and white.
And black.
Yeah, and black. Thank you, Ava. So that is basically the whole dock. Here. Yeah, you know, helps for decoration. Fireball shots.
They actually have red lights in them that light up.
Yeah, they're actually lights, so. And this is kind of like a bar area. Turn the light on. There. And then, Ava, do you know how to turn on the lights on this? No, that's...
They are on.
Oh, they are? No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
No, I'm talking about the fireball.
Oh, that's... they have to be plugged in.
Oh, okay. Well, anyways, that's that. And then what you do, you have this place you can put it up, but I don't really want to mess with that right now because I don't think we're going to be on the dock much. And then you have some storage back here. We have a water mat. We have some skis back there. What? What's that? Yeah. Then we have a bunch of other stuff. That's for the boat. That's the crown line. And we have some gas and oil.
And you have an amazing sister.
Huh?
And you have an amazing sister.
Yeah, I don't know about that. So yeah, I mean, that's pretty well it. So.
Did you have a paddle boat?
Oh, yeah, I did actually. It's that thing. It's kind of like a pontoon, but it's not. But yeah. So, guys.
This is where we hold the life jackets.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's where we hold the life jackets and everything. So, yeah, what I think I might do is we might get on our Sea-Doo later, and we might just take it out for a spin. And if we do, we might just go slow enough to where I can video it. So, yeah, see ya. Okay, guys, well, me and Ava aren't going to be able to go on the Sea-Doo right now because we're getting ready to go to the boat race. So, I think what we're going to do is we're going to go up to the house, which I am right now. And I think we're just going to hang out. And then once we're on the boat heading towards our location, then I'll see you guys. So, see ya. Okay, guys, so we are currently at the location and we're docked right now and we're gonna eat some lunch because we're hungry.
You can show them. You wanna video it?
Yeah.
I think.
And then for the money shot. Mmm. Good over here.
Please.
He doesn't
know, man.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
There's a helicopter. I can video it. There it is.
Helicopter.
Kind of chips do you guys want?
I have sweet potato chips.
Anybody wants to try one?
I'll try one.
Doritos.
I'll try one.
It's kind of like a mukbang, guys. It's not, though.
You want me to open it for you?
Okay. Mm. So this, guys, it has avocado, bacon, pepper jack cheese, tomatoes, cucumbers, everything.
It's all awesome. That good stuff.
Okay. Yep.
I want it. Aren't they good?
I mean, it tastes like a sweet potato, but it's like a kettle chip.
What did they do? What did you do? I'm very curious to see if this has been done before. I see, like, variations of it, but I will be sure.
I like
them. Are they yummy?
Let's eat slowly.
Those are good.
Very good sandwich. Guys, I'm gonna get my camera to focus and then I'll be right back.
Okay, guys. We have some boats going over there. I don't know if you can hear me, but that's the race with that green boat and stuff. Here's some more races. Guys, we're gonna try to find the boats, but some boats coming back that way.
Here they come.
This must be a heat race or something.
They're side to side.
They're gonna come right over here. This is gonna be awesome.
It's gonna get loud. That looks like they're going that way. They don't pass that boat, so I bet it needs a pace in there.
Guys, they're going again. And there's a lot of boats this time. So, I think these are like the same exact ones. They're all side by side. That's cool.
They don't have a pace boat this time.
Here, let me.
Maybe that was just a practice.
Show them the course.
Yeah. Now they're racing.
Yeah, they're racing.
Some more. That one gray boat, he's probably in the lead, I'm pretty sure. Man, that is so cool. Here comes the green one again. The loudest one. Dive, watch this. Oh, dang, look at that rooster tail. Big boat.
more boats.
That's nice.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? So I'm back. Well, we got back from the race. It was an awesome race. I loved it. It was my very first race, boat race. Been to a NASCAR race before, but I think it's pretty cool. So basically, we went on the wave runner, but my phone was dead the entire time, so I couldn't video it. But I will dedicate an entire video to riding on that thing. It's that down there. I'll dedicate a whole video to riding on that thing. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to go to this Sergio's place. It's a very nice place. It's Mexican. It's been a really good day. You know, like, we woke up early. I started the vlog. And, yeah, we've just been videoing. So, let's go inside here. Oh, my goodness. Hey, Ava. What are your impressions about the boat race?
After you do it, it's a very long day, and yeah.
Yeah? I mean, it's pretty loud. Like, the one American flag white boat, like, it was freaking humming. Like, it was going fast. So, where are we going for dinner?
Sergio.
Yeah, so, best place on the lake, in my opinion. I think what we're gonna do is I will see you guys at Sergio's, I guess. It's gonna be awesome. It is gonna be so good. So, see you then. So, yeah, we're here at Sergio's. It's a great place, as you can see. Gorgeous steak and chips and salsa. That's nice. We're just waiting our food to be ordered, so yeah. Today was fun. It was very fun. It was loud too. I hope you guys can hear me. It's kind of loud in here. But yeah.
And then those boats are going by. They're paired up like that blue one. And then another one. Yeah. I thought that blue one would make a lot of noise too.
Yeah.
And then
it wasn't. It was like, yeah, the catamaran, it was silent. Like, it was silent. It's like a four stroke, like our boat. Mm-hmm. Like, it was crazy.
And it was just moving.
I thought it was
going to
win first.
It probably came in second.
And so what they were saying is how the catamaran, it was so quiet, you know, and it was like, I wish I had clips of the catamaran, like by itself, because it was so quiet. So today was an all-day event. It's my very first vlog. I don't know how I did. I mean, you guys decide that. But yeah, like, I have a lot of slow-mo videos of the boats that we saw today. Let's see. I have some videos, definitely. I have some pictures, some awesome pictures that I took. And yeah, all that fun stuff. So, I'll tune you guys in when we get our food. What's up, guys? So, I'm back. I got my food. I think it's gonna be the end of this video or this vlog. I really hope you like this vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe. And yeah, I haven't posted in a while, so see you on my next adventure. Peace.